Today, I want to be baptized to show my kids God's grace. I know that I have a purpose and I'm fighting a battle Jesus has already won.
Today, I wanted to be baptized so I can be dedicated to God and live eternal life while I sit on the right side of His throne.
I hope that Jesus Christ will just stay by me and will help me make choices and will just help me with relationships.
I see my baptism as a way to improve and start a new, fresh way of life. Through Him, I can almost, you know, do anything, and I feel like I've created closer and stronger bonds with everybody I know around me and the people I love.
Today, I want to be baptized because I want to grow wiser in Jesus Christ, my Savior, and for Him to have a spot in heaven for me.
I'm not always public about my relationship with the Lord. It's been a very private thing. I really care about connecting with people, and so I often don't put my full self out there to not mess up connections with folks, but everything surrounding Him are just good. So why do I need to hide that?
Today I want to be baptized because it's the assurance that I will go to heaven to show that my sins have been washed away.
I'm taking back my faith and my hope and my joy. And maybe I can help others take back what the enemy stole from them.